Praise the Lord. Saints, how's everybody doing this morning? Are you glad to be in the house of the Lord? And it's good to see each and everyone here this morning. I hope you came with expectant hearts.
That's right.
Ready to go to the Lord in prayer at this time. If you have a special need, you'd like to signify by the Lord's hand this morning, we'll go to the Lord in prayer. Remember these needs. Let's pray. And Father, how grateful we are to join together in this house of God. Amongst your people, one mind and one accord. And Father, as we gather together this morning, God, we ask that you would meet us here in this place. Father, you see the needs, and you see the hearts, you see the lives. You see what every man stands in need of this hour, this day. Father, we ask to supply according to your riches and glory. Father, we're sure to give you glory, honor, and praise for it all. Father, move amongst this service this day, Lord God. Touch each and every life, each and every situation. And Father, be with us in the remainder of this service, Lord God. When we depart, we say we be in your presence. And Father, we wish you to give you glory, honor, and praise for all. In Christ Jesus' name. The church said.